case 3.
It's Rihanna with
Only Girl in the World.
I don't even have a watch. And I know it's time for Rihanna.
This is totally my dance anthem for this year. So it's gonna get dancing here. You've been warned. I want you to love me
like I'm a hot guy. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it for you girls, okay? Guys in the world are kind of like that bed of roses she's lying on. Everything seems nice, but there's a lot of pricks out there.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Big, long, blue, furry dildo? Didn't cross your mind. Mine either. Want you to make me feel like
I'm the only girl in the world. You know, Rihanna is rolling around in flowers. If that is not an acid flashback, I don't know what is.
See, kids, this is why we do drugs. Oh, I'm sorry, this is why we don't do drugs.
Seriously, did Jerry Garcia direct this?
Watching this video gives me flashbacks of someone I know that once did acid. That person was me. No, it was not. I'm just kidding. I don't do drugs.
I don't even know if she has a drug addiction. I'm just starting rumors.
I happen to know from my English lit classes that that giant pink rose represents a extremely large vagina.
It's very vaginal, isn't it? It is. Yeah, and I just said vaginal on television, but don't worry because I am a doctor.
Giant vagina. Want you to make me feel
like I'm the only girl in the world. Look at her. She feels all free and empowered. This is like one long tampon commercial.
No, it's nice to feel special, but you don't really want to be the only girl in the world, right? It's fun for a couple minutes until like every guy's lining up to like, you know, repopulate the earth with you.
And now she's sitting on 9 ladders in the middle of the ocean. Well, that looks structurally sound.
Be careful. You don't want to hurt yourself. You know, take it from me. Safety always comes first. Except when I'm having sex. Then it's like playing Russian roulette, which is also a Rihanna song. Now that's a joke, Eddie. You can't just lift your eyebrows and say herpes a lot. Make it last all night? Well, I'm sorry, sister, but the only thing that I can make last all night is gas.
Okay, what's up with your hair? Did Beyonce hook up with Ronald McDonald? I don't care if you're the last girl in the world. I am not hooking up a girl with a clown wig.
The sentiment is really nice, but it comes off a little aggressive, doesn't it? It's like, I want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world. All right, hon. Hey, just stop yelling.
Psycho girlfriend alert. Psycho.
Men would have probably eventually go gay if I was the only girl in the world, because come on, men can't be incarcerated for 3 months without making it happen. If it is warm and damp, they're fine, really. Is that too much?
Now let's think of the benefits of being the only girl in the world. All the boys would totally love me. I'd never have to wait in line for the bathroom ever again. And all the shoes in the world would be mine.
Well, this is my favorite song of the year, so I will not say anything bad about it. But I will say that Eddie is a douchebag.
I sentence and thereby challenge Rihanna to make me feel like I'm the only guy in the world.
I sentence Eddie to be the only girl in the world. I think he would make a delightful little girl, petite, with big hair, a bouffant even. Eddie de la Snooki?